Well, if you stand here and you see the Ashley there and the Cooper there, and you know that the Atlantic Ocean is straight ahead, it's not a joke. You know, it's absolutely true that in Charleston, the Ashley and the Cooper Rivers come together to form the Atlantic Ocean. And if you look straight ahead at that sort of blob in the middle, that is Fort Sumter, where the late unpleasantness began.